Some breaking news now tonight out of northern Indiana. Authorities are on the scene of a deadly shooting in Benton County. It happened around 8 this evening, just southwest of Oxford. The coroner confirms one person has died. And now the NTSB and FAA are headed to this crash route, and that's to investigate. Again, that crash site you see out there in Benton County, we're just learning one person dead. So stick with us. We'll have updates throughout the evening and, of course, later on News Point at 11.